I'm thrilled that young pastors these days are, whatever word they use, on a mission, meaning not just about making our little congregation happier with ourselves, but recruiting, mobilizing, equipping people to penetrate their neighborhoods and their culture and the unbelieving world in which they live in order to make disciples for Jesus. That's what my take on missional is. Our old-fashioned word 50 years ago was evangelistic or evangelization. And I'm thrilled with that. And I long for the people who carry that burden to make sure that it is fully biblical in global terms and terms of people groups. It seems to me that when Jesus said, go make disciples of all nations, he didn't mean only individuals and he didn't mean political entities. He meant these ethne, like Canaanites and Jebusites and Hittites and Cherokee and Navajo, man, Swedish. That's what he meant. Which means there are about 16,000 of those ethno-linguistic type ethne, and that's biblical. And as Paul set out, he was passionate not just to speak the name of Jesus where it had already been named, but was willing to move to Spain, saying he had completed his mission from Jerusalem to Illyricum, even though there were tens of thousands of unbelievers yet to be reached in Asia Minor. How could he say that? Because Paul had this sense that God's hand was on him to go to the nations that hadn't yet been penetrated with disciple-making processes. And so my plea is that in every missional church, indeed in every missional heart, there would be a cluster of concerns, and in churches, a cluster of people who wear that burden, who say, yes, we're about neighborhoods, but yes, mainly we feel a call of God to penetrate nations that have yet to be engaged with any church planting movement, yet to be reached with the gospel in any degree sufficient for them to carry out their own evangelistic mission. So I think it's a biblical mandate that people who have a burden for mission would be fully missional in embracing the biblical picture of reach the nations, reach the unreached peoples of the world. And I can promise you that there will be in every biblical church a cluster of people who, without any sense of needing to compete with anybody, say, we'll wear that. We'll make that our mission.